Do you remember what your YouTube channel name is, Pop?
No. Apple Pop dash 007.
No, it's like, hang on, it's like Paul Appleby.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, maybe that.
You have the name of a famous conductor. Or you have the,
yes,
you have the
I
same
know.
Last name as a famous conductor.
I know. He's a singer. He's a tenor.
Oh, a singer, okay.
Yeah, I'm friends with a bunch of Paul Appleby's on.
Okay, Bonics. Wow, that's tight. Alan, you'll be fine. I know Super Chicken's got a.
I don't see the on-air logo. I thought it was on. How do I see that again?
I mean, I'll just watch Super Chicken's. Don't get run over. I'm gonna run and get something to drink. I'll be back in like less than a minute.
How is getting better tire wear with my brakes? -1. But I'm gonna change that back. Alright, I'm putting my brakes back. Hawko's lap couldn't have been that messed up. I mean, maybe. I wish I would have had your draft. There, Callan, I was almost on it. Boy, I just barely got you. Fuck you, Hawko. No, you kidding me? I'm streaming it. Maybe I'm not. I don't know. Some of them are. Ladies is burning.
Ready to watch some second and third splitters go at it. Not you guys, of course. No.
I
best luck, you guys. Don't get run over. Damn. Look out. Look out, Pop. Nice. Ooh, that was deep. Don't be fight for that inside pop. There you go. Wow, chicken. Oh my god. Good, go for it, Kyle. Go to the lead. Go for it. Just watch the brakes. It's all yours, Callum. Very nice. I'll break him and take the exit. Good. Run away. Watch your brake pressure. Make sure you don't roast your tires. Pop, I would say try to be aggressive. I don't think Callum will be able to get away just because of how strong the draft is, but... You and Chicken will have broken draft, Paco. Gap is 7/10. So, yeah, no, you guys, 8/10. You guys are clear. Oh, I think Chicken should be smart enough to push you. 8/10. Yeah, you guys are fucking gone. Alright, you got a buddy and you broke draft. Just focus. Yeah, you can afford to be a little conservative. Pop. Wow, that is a fucking train. The entire fucking split is still in draft. I'm set from 3rd to 20th, effectively. Don't even worry about looking back. I'm doing that for you, Kevin. Still out of draft. Still 7/10. Pop, for the sake of your race, I would just push Kbonix and then push Paco. I think you guys have a better chance of catching Callum.
Yeah, I think I'm just better off saving my tires.
Yep.
But Kbonix is breaking awfully early sometimes.
Those tires that you're saving will come in.
Yeah.
You had a really good exit count. Gap's 8/10. That's the beautiful thing about four-wheel drives, you can go off track and still gain time. Just FYI, Pop, top six have broken away. So Luke's got no help. Gap from 6th to 7th is 1.5 and growing.
Cool.
Paco now has draft.
I think Beeps sees that too.
He is definitely not saving tires. Pop, I would pass Kbonix now that you guys have caught. if the opportunity presents itself for me to pass good bonuses.
I would like to break Deep Wave his draft first. It looks like we might do it.
You need to pass Kibonis, Pop. I'm just letting you know that right now. If Hako gets away, you're done for. You need to pass Kibonis. Very nice, Pop. What's the gap between you and Hako? Bonix will push you. Just run good left, Pop.
Yeah, 1.4.
Okay. Just run the best laps that you can. I doubt Hawker's going to want to sit behind the AMS for very long. Still got his draft. They keep doing that, Pop. He's got a sliver on the left front. Yeah, they're pulling him on the exits count, but the draft just keeps him in. Just keep doing what you've been doing. I wouldn't be surprised if Hako dives and turns one more now. Yeah, Hako's gonna go for a turn move. Just focus on not doing what you just did. Jesus Christ! Hako wants to dive, but Super Chicken's breaking even later than him, and he's frying his tires. Pop, just keep running good laps. They'll come back to you. Or probably more or less likely if Hako dives, you'll come to them. Chicken's happy behind you. If he wanted to pass you, he could have already. He's got about 5% wear on his left front. His tires are looking pretty good. However, Hako does have a run on him now. I would not be surprised if he tries to go for something. Hako's learned his lesson. He's not just dive bombing every chance he gets. He kept two tires on, you shouldn't get a penalty. Just be careful on that. That's the hole open. You killed it. You still got drafts, so you... Yeah? Yeah. I mean, it would have been smart if you just backed off when you had the corner, because you guys lost less time, but the hole was there. Try to be a little mindful of those tires. If Akko goes for it, I would recommend just letting him go, because he does some pretty half decent pace, but obviously it's on you. It's your corner. Nice job. There you go, Pop. There you go, Pop. That's a nice little gift for you. Cover that, I would say cover the inside on the back straighter if they got a run you can. Just be mindful of how much brake you're using. Make him go to the outside. Papa's going outside. Chicken's gonna brake early. Yep. Oof. Come on, Pop, you almost have draft! Paco's going for it on Chicken. Which stream are you on, Chicken? Grove? Not Groves, obviously, but... No, I said, you're watching Groves, but then obviously Groves not in this race. Which stream are you on, Chicken? Chicken's also that one, but yeah, Pop's definitely. Good job, Pop. We're gonna have flash prep. Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you'll have it now. You'll have draft now. They're about to lose so much time. Callum, just one good sector, buddy. One good sector. You can break draft. Nope. I would say if the opportunity comes, Pop, pass Chicken, but it's up to you.
He knows it's happening.
Gap from Chicken to Honko is 6.5, or 0.65. Go for it, Pop. Trust your pace. He does not want to go to that spot. It's your corner. Good pass. Very nice job, Pop. Watch how much brake pressure you're using now. Oh, Lupin Chicken went wide. Luke's fucking up big time. Or not Luke, but Chicken's fucking up big time. You have broken draft, Pop. This will be a fun little race. Though, for both yours and Pop's reference, according to Robbie, the only place that you guys have to worry about bump drafting is into turn 1 and into the hairpin. And turn 5. And everywhere else, you can pretty much get away with this. Fight super hard, gets the lead, and then comes a roadblock. That's his whole shtick. pressure on, he'll crack. Make no mistake about it. Just FYI, Joe, chickens, or Super Chicken's got a screw on his toes. Yeah, he is losing an alpha. Oh lord. Chicken, you're not gonna get. I don't know why Chicken's trying to follow Pop in the draft, but he puts it back and just fucking his career. Get him, Pop! Get him, Callan. I'm obliged to say Pop first for the obvious reason. I don't know what happened to Chicken. His tires don't look too bad. He's just lost a shit ton of pace. Jesus. Oh, he's in the wall. Just to say, Con, I think your best bet now is to let Pop go and just try to push him.
Hang in there as far as you can. We're solid. Well, shit. Alright. I think I can catch Hawko, though, if that makes you feel better.
Get her done. What's the gap?
1.2.
Get her done. Pelican says he's going to do next slot points in the points room, so.
Not quite there. I don't know why he goes that wide there. I'm shortening the track.
I know it sounds repetitive, but it is the case.
Tire wear, yeah.
They're fighting for fourth now. I'm having a conversation with Pelican in Super Chicken's chat. I said at Pelican, first slot was 327, this was 284. Third slot's not looking great. Pelican says, damn it, you got second? And I said third. Third and first slot, Paco took me out of a shot to win the first slot. And Pelican says, of course it did. job, you two. I know it's probably not what you wanted, but valiant fight.
Well, and plus, look where we qualified, Suits. That was a good race. We did good. I mean, what were we, like, fifth and sixth or something?
What's going on, Holman? Is he on YouTube or Twitch? Oh. You a bitch?
On that note, I will be done.
I'm just gonna type, you a bitch, your mom's a bitch, and your daddy a bitch. I wanna hear what this fucker's saying. He probably thought... I don't even use my Twitch anymore, so...
He drove a good race. Regardless.
Jesus
no
Christ,
red S's
that.
In the top 12. Yeah. Oh, there is from 13th down, there's two and three DNFs. Wheaties, Equus, Ferrum, and SMD Nubian.
What kind of degenerates are in his chat? What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I gotta go and see.
He just said, yay, I gotta call my mom and tell her I won.
Yeah, I think if I had another 5 laps, I could have got Hakko. But I would catch him and then I would, you know, fall back a little. But...
Cown, he just said, watch his wear. I don't understand how MCA gets in the top 10 in time trial, and then in the race he's just fucking nowhere. I don't know if one of these days he's just gonna show up to FIA lobbies and start being actually quick, or if he's just gonna be like always in the top.
I mean, I like what he does for his streams, very helpful.
Oh yeah. I'm not knocking that. I'm just saying, like, he's always in the top 10 in time trial, and then in the race he like has the pace of second split people. 284. I wasn't watching Hawker stream. I was watching Super Chickens.
Look at my fast lap. You can tell I was stuck in traffic during the heat and then the good laps.
How many points did you get, Kellen? You're gonna. I don't think more points are gonna be on offer today. I mean. Next slot might be more, but you're gonna have to beat Pelican to get him.
Yeah, no, that would get you in if I had 233 and I was in 13th. The same, unless a bunch. I mean, I know Thunder. He's gonna jolt ahead, so that put me back to 14th. Oh, we were tied.
Well, here's the thing, Cal. If what Mike says is true, which I don't think it is, with the whole they're not requiring S's, which would make it really, really stupid. I think if they require S's, you'll be fine. But if they don't, that's when you really gotta be concerned. Yeah, but you've got a second round. Just I was gonna say just Alexa should be fine. Fix your tire wire.
Mom, that's all there is till then. I'll practice with you.
It's good to say there's only one round left to figure it out, so.
That puts me ahead of Grove.
But yeah, the attendance is good around Big Willow.
It's gonna be really good.
Was gonna say the
I haven't been able to race anybody that beat me yet, but I've just been racing in, random lobbies too,
the last time that there was an FAA race at Big Willow, the Renault Megane was the fastest car. There, it went Re it, Renault Porsche in 86.
Yeah, the
No.
Porsche is good.
No. Speedy won. Speedy got a 40 that day. He got my 40 because he no-stopped. Yes.
That's the one that I got the win over Tristan too, and I forget what group, but it was when I was racing for the Honda, and I got a
Yeah,
win. It was like second or third slot.
no. I mean, I think Holman's counting, or I don't know if Holman's there. I think, and maybe
Was.
Holman's in practices. I don't know, but I think the Holman, or not the Holman. I think the TT's a lot better than what he's thinking it is.
Yeah. Yeah, but front tire wear is just, I agree, it's gonna take a toll in that race at 10 times tire wear, front wheel.
Emily Jones, yeah.
Who did?
Emily Jones.
Oh. That's
She's a
who
big
that is. Okay, I was wondering who that was.
Wait, it's a starts with an M? Oh, you mean not just letter M. Yeah. Yeah. And she, if I'm not mistaken, I mean, she was on Audi last official season. I don't know if she still is.
Well, I wonder if Goulet is going to come in and take his. He practiced for it and even made a livery for it, temporary until John made one for us, You saw it, I guess.
Yeah, Count. I don't think you're gonna get. I mean, wait, did you get second or third that race, Callum? How many points did you get? I think you might as well go again because I don't think the points are gonna be amazing at for the Integra. Fuck.
The points at the most, the points for first is probably going to be 262 or something, though.
Yeah.
I mean,
Pelican
because
said
you
he's
lost
at Pelican's
Hawco and
going.
me, and oh, I guess you got
I
Pelican.
have no idea. He just when I was in Super Chicken's chat, he said he was gonna race. That's the risky that's the
It's a
risky
risky
take.
take. You got the win anyways, regardless if he don't show up. So, I mean, I
Yeah.
bet you the
You
worst
know,
it can be
yeah.
is like 250. So you lose what, 10 points?
Yeah,
But
Count.
there's that
I think you.
outside chance you get more points. So.
I don't. I don't. I see. I only. I mean, the only two people that I could see showing up would be probably, besides Pelican, would be maybe Stagger, maybe.
And
And I
Gillespie.
mean, yeah, Goletzky. I mean, is Goletzky on?
He usually gets on for the third or fourth slots.
I'll tell
Just
you what,
depends on
Kellen,
how
if
busy he is, 'cause
no, but he's gonna be on his shitty account. He's gonna be on his Goulet account. I think that isn't gonna fly. Because is I wouldn't count. I think you should take your points. Because I think Pop's right. I think the room is only gonna get worse, and I think the winner's only gonna get at most 260. And there's no point in risking it, especially because if you get second to Pelican, then you're just gonna be losing. And that's it. And that's if you get
Yeah.
second to Pelican, and that all goes smoothly. So yeah, I think you should probably take those points
And
and run.
on, depending on how many people leapfrog and hadn't done round one and joined in. Yeah,
Yeah.
don't.
All right, guys. Well, I got a shower and get dressed to go out, so I'll
That's
be
what I
back on
did in
later tonight
between
if you
races. I needed it. I'm like, after that first race quali, I was like, oh. And I
sweating
still didn't get a
bullets.
draft, but it was okay.
Yeah,
Same
I was gonna
speed,
say
less people.
I'll be on around 8 o'clock for some manual practice if you guys are on. All right,
Yeah.
you guys take it easy.
All right, you too, man. Thanks for watching and rooting us on. Do it. How full is it? Yeah. Seed money. I can blame Mike, but I don't think he's here anymore. Yeah. That sucked, man. That was an easy second place, I think. Me following him, he would have pulled me away. No, I don't know where to get it. I looked and looked and looked and looked. I didn't get it. That's bullshit. So, do you have to race both Manu and Nations to get an S? I'm guessing. That's because I was 20th Nations. I mean, I've always gotten my S before. Did I ignore it? No. Yeah, because it always pops up, right? I remember that. I got 20th in Nations. That should have well put me in the top 100, I'd think. This lobby's filling up fast. You said it had 6, now it has 11. Well, we added 3 more to it, but. Yeah, what's the list? Are we the sole A plus? Oh, there's an Orma. Oh, my front tires wear out really fast here. I'm gonna just set my brake balance now so I don't forget. Yeah, I was going 9 laps, 8 laps on mediums, and then coming in for one stop for hards at the end. I don't know. I hadn't tried my pace to go like right. Tires are so bad they drop off really fast for me, like around 7, 8, 9. But I know I gotta hold out. Otherwise, I'm going to be 3 stump. Yeah, that's what I think. I will try this race just to see. 18. So that's 180 miles. Or, I mean, 18 laps, how long is the track? That's right. Let's see. It's like going 180 laps, is what it is. Which, this track is... It's almost 2.5 miles. So... 18 times 2.5 is 36 plus another, so it's 45. Miles? Yeah, approximately. It's a little less, I think, but it's not an exaggeration. Well, you're gonna sit that thing on the pole. That's all I know, Coleman. You got purple, so. I mean, granted. I mean, how far back is... Well, I don't think I've practiced it this way, so I don't know. I'm taking the sound route and everything right now.
already. And...
That's what I'm thinking. Yes. That might not be a bad idea. I might do like the hards in the middle just to see how much slower they are. If they're not horrible, just continue on, right? think so. But we're coming in the pits enough that it won't matter. You'll know. Right, right. Hopefully that guy didn't mind me passing him. I missed a shift. I double downshifted, center into a drift. They weren't great. I was probably my left front was the worst at maybe 30% wear, 40. And right now I'm just running my hard, so I don't know how big the delta is, but it was pretty quick, yeah. I'm pulling away from this guy, but I didn't notice he must be on hards too. Yeah, you'll be out in front of me far enough. No, I decided not to. I came in again. Yeah, I was like, fuck that. I know I can get this second place guy, because I think he has to still go in for tires. And if not, I'm still going to catch him, doesn't matter. He's like, don't touch me. Oh shit, my bad, dude. Get the fuck out of my way. I didn't mean that. But he had to have seen me come up on him from, like, way the hell back there. To know that there's no way he's gonna catch up, you know, with me. Anything can happen, folks. Pull me away from that Orma, dude, and I'm happy. Oh, what's that? Oh, you got a pit still? Oh. Yeah, you did. Thank you. I did my slowest exit speed out of there ever. Yeah, my tire's like 30% more on the front, left front, the most, and the other ones are like 15. The right front and the left rear, the right rear's basically new. So it helped going up the corkscrew thing, you know, that sharp left-hander uphill. My right rear was good. I could lay it into there. I need to apologize to Orma. I kind of nudged him out of the way. I didn't try to. Right? Yeah, I know. You got this one in the bag, man. Yeah, because you won't do that in a race. I mean, anything can happen, but you know what I mean. Especially because you won't be up there by yourself. I think if I can get in your draft, though, maybe I can hang with you. But down the straightaway, if I'm not in your draft, you're gone. So far gone. Yeah, thanks for hauling for visiting the coyote on the outside of turn 9. I don't know how many turns are there here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what they call turns. Some of those are like, is that 1, 2, 3, 4? I don't know. The last turn. The coyote out of the last turn. I know Riverside Raceway, turn 9 was the last turn. I could be wrong there too. Next race in 14 minutes. Yeah, see, I was thinking of just taking them the rest away, but you're walking my time way too much. to where, you know, after four laps, I could have pitted and made up that time. But then my tires would be worn out too, so it was, like you said, you know, 8-2-8, something like that. But I think I went, I'm not sure if I went two laps on the hard. I think I did. What lap did you come in? What lap did you come in? Because we came in the same lap. Oh, okay. Yeah, then that's what I did. I went 8-2-8, yeah. Yeah, I don't think so. That's 10 seconds if they're a second a lap slower on average, I guess. Makes me want to drive a freaking TV cup, just see what it's like. I know. And then that the front wheel driveness of it is the perfect track for it, I think. You know, going up around the water tower, you know, that part I can just sense how much it would just grip and pull you right on up through there. And then you turn your wheels and it shoots you right back down. But then the straightaway speed, you know, compounds that, the issue of it being a good handler. Yeah, that's it with the front wheel drive. You gotta be super smooth. Where is my TT cup? I'm taking a lap. Where is that sucker? Boy, I don't drive it very often. Boy, I probably shouldn't bring out a... Oh, there's one. Cars coming down the straight. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go right now. Got another guy right on you. Yeah, no, I'm just, I want to see what it's like. Thank you. Oh shit. Holy shit, that was a decent exit speed. More than my other car. We're coming into traffic. I'll let you go by through there. I had to check up, otherwise I'd fly off. Hang on to this car, huh? It's not that fun to drive. Is that the guy? He's like, God, I'm leaving. I suck in this thing. I wouldn't have thought I would have, but... Thanks for staying a ghost. No, it isn't. I love how people just come out right out of the pits. I'm just gonna go over here and then get the fuck out of this car before he starts to be crazy. Yeah, we got 5 minutes. We don't need to do all that. Just wait. We'll qualify. Practice. Get used to finding your braking points right now. It'd be a good time to practice that. Right? There could be somebody going off there. For sure. Yeah. Oh, he did it. That was nice of him. Oh, yeah? I forgot about that. factor for shoots to get more points. Because if there's him, stagger, if Galetsky gets on, just extra people. Oh, wow. Originals? What's that on Twitch or YouTube? Les was on Twitch. He used to be on YouTube, I think. Oh yeah, that's right. He fell back a couple spots, I think, after I got a random, huh? Yeah, you could just tell he had fried his tires. I was surprised. Well, no, I wasn't. Guess Home Paco was the one that he's really good. Was good on his tires.